Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. People close to Chadwick Boseman are speaking out about his private battle with cancer. The Black Panther star was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer in 2016 and never disclosed his diagnosis publicly. Many of his fans, friends and colleagues were shocked when he died on August 28th following a 4-year-long battle with the disease. Boseman's longtime trainer, Addison Henderson, was among those who knew about the cancer diagnosis. I used to tell Chad, "Man, you remind me of my dad," Henderson explained, referring to his father, who beat cancer 4 times. Complex reports. "You guys are fighters and you never stop moving forward. For us, it was just like, let's keep going, let's keep doing what you want to do, let's keep training. And then me and Logan and his family, his wife, Taylor Simone Ledward, we were always just here to support him." According to Boseman's agent, Michael Green, it was the actor's mother, Carolyn, who inspired the decision to keep his illness on the low. "She always taught him not to have people fuss over him," Green told. He also felt in this business that people trip out about things and he was a very, very private person. Green said Boseman was in hardcore pain during the filming of Mulaney's Black Bottom for Netflix. However, he felt that being able to be with co-star Denzel Washington and to launch this cycle of playwright August Wilson at Netflix was so exciting to him. "I remember him and Tessa Thompson were offered a movie. It was about 2 slaves and he was like, I do not want to perpetuate slavery," Green explained. "It was like, we're not going to keep perpetuating the stereotypes, and that's why he wanted to show men of strength and of character." Boseman died at home with his wife Taylor Simone Ledward and family by his side, a source close to the actor claims. Chadwick, who had become noticeably thin in the months prior to his death, was convinced until about a week before his death that he was going to beat cancer and would be able to gain the weight back for the sequel to Black Panther. The film was scheduled to start production in March 2021. He was set to start preparation for the film in September. Chadwick was also set to star in other interconnected Marvel films. Chadwick only told a handful of people about his health battle. Aside from the family, the only people to be informed were his producing partner, Logan Coles, agent Michael Green, trainer and the director, Brian Hegland. The actor did not tell anyone involved with Black Panther about the cancer. On August 28th, Chadwick's family announced the tragic news of his passing. They released a statement reading, "It is with immeasurable grief that we confirm the passing of Chadwick Boseman." Chadwick was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer in 2016 and battled with it these last 4 years as it progressed to stage 4. They added, "A true fighter, Chadwick persevered through it all and brought you many of the films you've come to love so much, from Marshall to The Five Bloods, August Wilson's Mulaney's Black Bottom and several more. All were filmed during and between countless surgeries and chemotherapy. It was the honour of his career to bring King T'Challa to life in Black Panther," the statement added. "He died in his home, surrounded by his wife and family by his side. The family thanks you for your love and prayers and asks that you continue to respect their privacy during this difficult time." Thanks for listening. Please like, comment, and subscribe.